A mobile phone has interrupted the Queen during a visit to a healthcare facility in the UK. The Queen and her daughter Anne travelled to Thames Hospice from their home at Windsor Castle. At the moment, the monarch was introduced to the husband of a patient. The man's phone rang. Despite the royal interruption, the Queen saw the lighter side of the disruption, quipping that it was typical. The man's wife was reportedly less forgiving.